I think the jump was about 80 feet, and we had a sled tow in. I overshot pretty bad. Dropped from like 100 feet to flat. Went 200 feet long. But I was going way too fast. Got really fortunate. Fractured my pelvis in 3 places, ruptured my spleen. I probably should have died. I guess I'm a little smarter after it. Sports is getting pretty crazy. You know, you gotta push it. Any day you could go out and die. It's scary. I don't know where it's gonna progress to.